What if I told you that neurofeedback can stop migraines for up to a year, and possibly even longer? While not everyone experiences complete remission from their migraines, neurofeedback has shown strong potential to reduce the frequency, duration, and intensity of migraines. Neurofeedback practitioners will typically use a QEEG, or brain map, to develop a very specific protocol for the individual they're seeing. In most of my cases, people's migraines occur much less frequently, and when they do occur, they're much less intense, after only 5 sessions. Although this may not be the case for everyone, the potential of neurofeedback to reduce migraines in the long term has great implications for improving people's quality of life.